favorite Halloween, because we have to get Caroline a costume.
A princess dress.
Princess costume. And it's...
because the princess dress that I ordered was grossly undersized.
From China.
Pro cosplay shop. Not cool.
How you guys doing? All right. Take off the
music. Cool.
This is pretty cool.
Okay.
I'm looking. Look. Hey.
So cool. Oh, it's something you can buy.
You can buy?
It carves it. So like the pumpkins are plain and they come out carved. There, you can buy it. Look.
I think it's so cool. I think it's made out of box. It's like a cardboard box.
Yeah. Why would you, of course you would like that?
There's actually a lot of things I like in the store. They should make you dress in this. This is your costume.
Alright, so I'm not really seeing a lot of people.
They have right here.
Oh my god.
They have the Hocus Pocus.
Right.
Yeah, but like I said, you could be like controlling the princesses, you know? Like, I put a spell on you. I'm telling you, princesses are not in. Can we ask someone at the store? Maybe they know, like, what section? You guys should play that. Look. Babe. Try this on. Definitely get it. What is
the witch doctor? And I'm wondering if I can just make something happen out of this. Oh, you know who I could be? What's her name? From Hercules.
Do you need a sword? Instead of my mess top, maybe I should start wearing this.
That's actually really cool.
Does it look good?
I don't know how much this is.
Wait, are you talking about the hat that I'm wearing right now, or?
Hat.
Wait, let me take one more.
It's all steampunk.
These are like $25 or $21, I don't
know. Alright, so I have this, but let me look.
Oh.
Can you set up with that?
I need this.
No, you don't need that.
They also have... I saw they had here,
They have Cleopatra.
Can I get this?
I'm trying to concentrate.
got so many cool things.
Oh my god.
Just put it on, put it on.
You have the fun. I'm trying to find something.
Oh my god, not fun. Trying to put on her deluxe horns on. Alright, go ahead. Oh, they go under your chin. This goes under your chin.
No, it doesn't.
Yes, it does. Put that under your chin. Put it under your chin. And then, like that.
Oh my god, that's annoying.
But you can tie in it. It looks cool though. I think, I don't know.
Oh, that's annoying. That's gonna bother me like the whole day if I get that. Oh my god, this is so annoying.
And what about the one that comes in this one, doesn't
it? I'm gonna look right now and see what it looks like.
That's actually really cool.
Right?
I don't know. That's actually really cool looking. I like that costume. I think you should go with that.
Yeah? Yeah.
I think it looks the best.
And then, you know what I'll do? I have that black dress that I just wore for work. I'll wear it underneath. And if I get hot.
So I think she's ready to pick a costume.
Maleficent.
Awesome. I think it honestly looks like the best.
Okay, I gotta try the hat on.
She's gotta try the hat. So this is always the funny part. You just drop something.
That's the choker.
Choker looks small.
Yeah, I'm gonna buy another one.
But it stretches, right?
Take into account that my hair is in a bun right now.
That looks cool. That does look cool. I love it. That looks so cool.
I need to get another one.
Yeah, I mean.
Yeah?
Yeah, I like it.
Okay, this is
a
snack, so I want somebody else to find it.
God damn, see, I'm the one that put everything back here. Hold your purse.
And put this one back too.
Oh man. Oh, that's all the way down there. This one's going back over here. Let's see.
Okay,
This one?
No, that's about gonna be, what's her name? Probably Quinn.
This is so much better. If Cameron does show up, you could just like bang her in the head with this.
Is this one longer? No, right? They're the same.
No, that one's longer. Oh, I don't know. No, they're the same. I think. The black one looks better. Do you need a hat too?
No.
Oh, you got the horns. So you don't want this one, right? Just in case Cameron shows up. So our next stop is going to be Party City.
They used to do it like there's a big wall.
Yeah, like this is where I used to come get my costume. Yes. Like, I never went to Spirit when I was younger to get costumes.
Like, yeah. You pick it.
Yeah. Well, if they have it here, then you can just return that.
Princess, like, wild.
They're not popular. Not the season of the princess.
I see Elsa.
Yes.
I'm like, what the hell is that?
This staff is better. Hey, check this one out. This thing is heavy. You can knock somebody out with this.
$35,
so
that's cool.
You find like the weirdest things, like someone plucked a bird. You like the most weirdest things.
This is the nightmare before Christmas. This is the
That's $45. For what? That's like outside, right? Decorations?
Yeah. Yeah, okay. You freak out.
What the hell is this?
Spider. The tarantula.
Yo, you should get this and put it on the girls, like,
no.
Like in one of their rooms.
Get it away from me.
Babe. She hates gory stuff.
I can eat this.
How?
You get a Dollar Tree?
Oh my god, this Dollar Tree.
You get a white bowl, you draw the thing, and you buy the fucking a pillowcase.
How much would you spend? It's only $9.
Five. I'd say $4.
Should I get it? Guys, should I get this to scare her?
Please don't.
Rhea, look.
She says it's scary. How much is this? Now we're going to...
You have your vaccine pass?
Applebee's. My what?
Your vaccine pass?
No.
Oh, they might ask.
Oh, I left it at home.
All right, let's see if they ask.
All right. Damn, the one time.
If they ask, they ask. They don't, they don't. We can sit outside.
No, I don't want to sit outside.
All right, we'll see. Calm down.
So, right now, we are in front of Applebee's, but we need our vaccine card, and I left mine at home, and New York doesn't allow you to enter without having a vaccine card. So, I'm trying to download this app to see if I can get my vaccine card. This is like the worst thing. Alright guys, so I forgot my vaccine card today, which I never do. I always keep it in my book bag, but my parents did get me like a pass, like a CDC vaccine passport, and I have not put my vaccine card in there. But Caroline had a photo of my vaccine card from the first time that I got it. So she definitely came in clutch. So
always.
Yeah. So we are actually in Applebee's right now, and look what they have. So I'm definitely gonna let Caroline drive back
home. They have this 2 for $22 thing. Two sides. Okay, so start with two sides.
Caroline got for her appetizer. She got, what is it? Spinach.
I got it for both of us.
Oh, for both
spinach
of us.
Spinach and artichoke dip.
Spinach and artichoke dip. I'm gonna try it. I've never had it.
Good. It kind of has like a fishy taste though.
Really?
Is that it?
No. Like torpedo?
The what? It's not bad. What'd you get?
A chicken fajita roll up.
You got a chicken fajita roll up.
And then I got this Southwest steak bowl. It looks pretty good.
Alright,
guys. So we just got out of Applebee's in front of Staten Island Mall. And I think that's the end of our day, right? We're gonna go home. Someone's a little tipsy.
Yeah.
She ain't walking too straight.
I'm driving home.
I'm driving home.
Absolutely not.
Why?
That whole thing.
So did you.
No, I didn't.
Unbelievable. I drank one drink. And she won't let me drive home. She's not even walking straight.
I never walk straight.
Anyways, I hope you guys enjoy half the video. Because I'm going to edit some of the stuff. Because a lot of it was at Spirit Halloween. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed it. And like, follow for more videos. Alright.